Well, you know, it was a good ball game, I think, on both sides. Not a lot of offense. You know, Alex pitched well for them, and you know, Adam Wiltrow had a nice night too. We, you know, got a little help in the first inning from Doge, and a couple of really nice plays, and then, you know, the very untypical triple play around the horn. Don't see those every day. And you know, Miggy got off to a good kind of sound report. I thought the fourth inning was going to bite us a little bit when we had first and third nobody out and we couldn't cash one in. And you know, they stuck with it. Calhoun, you know, we know he can hit lefties. He hasn't gotten off to a good start this year, and sure enough, he hits a couple homers tonight. But we hung in there. We got a little bit of a break on the pop up there, and then, you know, some of our lefties had really good at bats against their lefty, and we were able to find a way to win.
Were you surprised that they brought in Alvarez with the lefties coming up as opposed to Norris, who's been closing for them most of the season?
You know, I watched the game last night when we got in, and I know he started off Alvarez in the ninth inning with the lefty last night, and it worked out pretty well for him, right? You know, I'm not going to really try to guess what Mike's doing over there. I mean, it's been working pretty well for them, and, you know, we just didn't have a lot of options to counter that guy being out there, but thankfully, you know, Kepler hit the ball sharply and was retired, and, you know, Rosario got the double, and Jason took a couple fastballs, but then he dumped one out there to give us a lead.